Personal note tonight, as you know, 1 year ago I scaled back my work here at WDSU, focusing on those efforts on the 6 o'clock news and the Sunday night hot seat. I also announced my intentions to retire in the spring of 2014. I can tell you tonight my retirement takes effect in 2 weeks on Friday, May 30th. And while that will mark my last broadcast as anchor, you will see me now and then back here on WDSU for special events, beginning with the Children's Hospital Telethon on May 31st.